have side effects from hating you this much. No explanation, just a quote in a magazine where you said you only dated me for fun. And I'm paraphrasing now, but the gist of it was how you never loved me, only in it for the sex. And I really don't get how you can say that and be proud of it. We both know you were in deeper than that. We'll be right back.